A survey plan is a plan that showed the specific point, the exact point, acquired either by a person, private organization, or government. See, a survey plan contains so many parameters. One, it must get a title. Two, it must get a zone. That is, this is zone 30 or zone 31, the UTM which you are using today. Two, it must get the origin. Four, it must get an area. Five, it must get the coordinates, which shows the exact point.